Hey everyone, happy holidays and welcome back to my channel. My name is Trish and if you're new here, welcome and thank you for stopping by. Today I'm going to be sharing with you how I did some clear stamping and embossing on wood slice ornaments. And this was my first time doing this kind of project. I had a lot of fun with it and I just wanted to do something simple yet rustic looking, and I love how these came out. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to be informed when I've uploaded new content. I love to get feedback, so please let me know in the comments what you think or if you'd like me to do more of these types of crafts. All materials used in this tutorial are listed in the description. I am an Amazon affiliate, and so please know that if you click any of the links in the description and buy any of those materials, I do get a small commission which helps to support my channel. Now, let's get started on the tutorial.
Thank you. Thank you.